going to show you a video, but this is not a video that we show only one dinosaur. This is a video that we show many dinosaurs in a park. So this is a pond where we take a bath. All the dinosaurs come here to take a bath. You can see here, you know, on these sea creatures, here's the Spinosaurus that can walk on land and sea. The orange and yellow one. This is the Diplodocus here, black and blue, that can reach high up to the treetops and has the longest tail of any dinosaur and is bigger than the king of dinosaurs, Tyrannosaurus. Here's the Amargasaurus. Here, there is the Amargasaurus. Here's two Stegosauruses. Here's the Dilophosaurus, orange one. Blue and green are the Stegosaurus. Yellow green is the Amargasaurus. Amargasaurus was this, sorry. This is Natasaurus, Carnotaurus, Triceratops. Gray, you know, a Carnotaurus has a big mouth, a sharp teeth, and Triceratops have pointy horns. And there are the Peceronthus purple. And after Peceronthus, there is the Giganotosaurus. And also, who's coming? Oh, it is the baby T-Rex. It is going to eat somebody. Do you know who's going to eat now? No, it's going to eat meat. His mother. Meat, not eat, not the thing that we eat. We meet somebody. Done. Thank you. And that's the biggest T-Rex ever. You can see. Bye everyone. Oh, and here is the Spinosaurus. There are Spinosaurus that can also have short mouths and walk on four legs. The Kentrosaurus. Only six legs, because it's the spikiest dinosaur ever. Because it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 spikes and only six legs. Wow, that is quite impressive. And Triceratops only have three horns. And this is a Trident, bigger than T-Rex. Woohoo! Oh yeah, that is what we bought yesterday. It's so nice photo frame of dinosaurs. Do you think?